A solution is a type of mixture that is homogeneous. It means that it's the same throughout, the same throughout. It is the best mixture of two or more substances. When one of the components is water, it's aqueous. The major portion of the solution, the thing that does the dissolving, it bears a special name for its job. It's called the solvent. The other part of the solution, the thing that gets dissolved, it also bears a special name. It's the solute. Solutions are made of the solute and the solvent. The solvent, it does the dissolving. The solute is lesser, it's the substance that gets dissolved. Solutions, the best mixed mixture. A solution is a type of mixture that is homogeneous. It means that it's the same throughout, the same throughout. It is the best mixed mixture of two or more substances. When one of the components is water, it's aqueous. Aqueous solutions are also transparent. Solutions are made of the solute and the solvent. The solvent, it does the dissolving. The solute is lesser, it's the substance that gets dissolved. Solutions, the best mixed mixture.
You can dance now if you teach a lecture.
Solutions are made of the solute and the solvent. The solvent, it does the dissolving. The solute is lesser, it's the substance that gets dissolved. Solutions, the best mixture.